So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Okay, now, my internet is faster, which means the uploads are going to be up a lot quicker than they used to be. Anyway, hello, my fellow Latter-day Saints. Kenzie Retro, the Mormon Entertainer, here, the most inspirational Mormon in all of Ayrshire, and I'm back with Throwback Thursdays, continuing with Pac-Man World. Last time, we took Pac-Man into space, and we were failing spectacularly. But nevertheless, here we go. Let's go. Oh, that music's so good. Oh, actually, right, what do we do here? Nope. That's it. Nice! And we go, Rebro! Ruff! Go fetch more friends, good boy! Why are you wasting your time? More friends are in trouble. Go get them! Okay, I will go get the friends. I just need to double check the commentary. Yeah, everything is going like clockwork. Going like clockwork. Da 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 da. Let's see what Professor Pack says. Here we go. I have deduced that Top Man has imprisoned others that you must rescue. You can turn anything into song lyrics and it works. So the blue ramp takes us to the final bus. The ramp, the ramp of green is, the ramp of green is where we go. Anyway, here we go. So yeah. So this was the level where I got the ever so famous mud bounce. Game over, I should say. There's the P straight out of the gate. Butt bounce? Butt bounce! Oh, that's always satisfying. Doing! Checkpoint! Butt bounce? Butt bounce! Butt bounce? Butt bounce! Butt bounce? Nice! Butt bounce? Butt bounce! Oh dear! Butt bounce? And butt bounce! And we got an apple! Pac-Man must be the healthiest video game character in the world. And there's the A. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Strawberries. There we go. Butt bounce. Orgy. You know that? Whoops, a daisy. Butt bounce. Hot balls. Hot balls. Hot balls. Hot balls. And up we go. There we are. And another checkpoint. And we go hot balls. Right. I made this mistake last time. I made that mistake last time. I bounce onto that box and then go up because that's where the fruit is. Nevertheless, let's try again. Up onto the ramp of green, onto the next level. Yeah, so I got a little surprise for you in store next week, folks. I'm gonna have a pretty special guest with me. We shall. Ouch. Because I'm gonna have a special guest with me next week for my Wednesday Wii/reactions. And we go butt bounce onto the checkpoint. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Badoing. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Butt bounce. Oh, you moronic clown! Whee! Oops. Butt bounce? Butt bounce? Butt bounce? Oops. Oh! And we go butt bounce! Cherries and apples and fruit everywhere. You are the healthiest video game character in the world. And yet you are still round. How is that even possible? Whee! Strawberries. Butt balls. Butt balls. Whoops-a-daisy. Balls and put balls. There's this scene. That's why you need to butt ba- That's why you need to butt bounce onto that box. Because if you don't butt, because if you don't butt bounce onto the box, you won't be able to get the C to be able to get the bonus level. Ooh. Ooh, gee. Ah. And an extra life. Let's see. I have two oranges, a strawberry, and a cherry. And there we go. Oh gee. Haha, too slow. Switcheroo. Oh boy. One ghosty. Ouch. Hmm. Let's go on, Nuggles, Steve. There we go.
I survived! I lived! Hallelujah!
Oops. Put the balls. Ah, right. So everything is on this side. Nice! Whoops, a daisy, and up and over. And there's the M.
Ah, too slow! OG!
You're too slow. On the balls? OG. On the balls? On the balls? On the balls? And that is, I believe, a pear. Bottom balls. And back over we go. We've almost completed it already. Oh dear. Oh, and I'm all the way down here. Pleasant. And the bottom balls. Oh boy. Right, let's try again, shall we? And we go butt bounce and butt bounce.
Checkpoint! Salvation! Hallelujah! And boing, boing. And another apple. That'll do. Oops. You look like Superman. And a peach! That can be such a peach sometimes. Oops, that easy. Oh, easy. Butter bombs. And a pack segment, that'll do nicely. That'll do. What do we have here? That's the end for the bonus level. La 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 la. And there we go. Put the bombs. Ah, ghosties. Aye. One ghost. Two ghosts. Three ghosts. Full house. And a butt box. There's the bonus maze. Right. I'm just thinking if I'm clearly on the wrong side of the tracks.
Not a major issue. The butt bounces are so satisfying. Oh gee! Ooh, that was close. Ooh, that'll do. And there's the Galaxian! Yes! Now, do I need anything else from this level? I've got all the letters. Ah, should be okay. I'll be fine. Oh boy. But now the fun begins. This is gonna end well. On a plus note, I got an apple right out of the gate. And a full house! Not very often you can see you got a full house from one power pellet. Ooh, another apple. And bullseye! Ooh! Aliens! Wait a minute. It's over this way. Level complete, hallelujah!
Right, I shall complete this level.
Still do this. No! Lost! Every single time! Okay, I'm up to 9 lives. Okay, that's fine. And save game.
I will complete that bonus level at all costs!
It is a bit chilly here. Yeah, I'm recording this on Wednesday night, because tomorrow we're expecting some pretty nasty weather. But nevertheless, I have 10 lives, a full bar of health, so this is... Oh my word! This is actually pretty cool!
12 seconds later.
Right there! I was right there! I was right there, I had it! But I had to go in. But I had to. But nope, I had to go all choke artists on it. Do not mess up this time, please! Oh! Okay, easy. Focus. No. Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? You will be defeated! I will not be defeated. I was right there, and I choked. Again. And again. And again. And again. And I lost all my feet. Brilliant! Here we go. Well, Okay, that's fine. Bother. Careful, careful, careful. No! Never facing that boss again. And it looks like I've got two more worlds. Looks like this. Still got a long way to go, folks. But nevertheless, that is it for Throwback Thursdays in Pac-Man World. Next time we head to the world of the clowns, which is interesting. Anyway, I shall see you guys. Thumbs up if you enjoyed what you saw. Subscribe button down at the bottom if you want to continue following what I do. Click the bell to join the notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on my channel. I've got reactions to The Walking Dead on the left, and on the right you've got my Pac-Man World playlist. Goodness me. King Galaxian, you evil, evil boss. I am never facing him again. Anyway, see you guys again soon. Have a fantastic day. Peace out. And stay faithful.